I am Dr. Michael Jarman with Pediatric Foot and Ankle here today to discuss toe walking in our children. This is a five-year-old little boy who's presented for severe toe walking that he's had his whole life. Mom and dad have exhausted conservative care. They've tried splinting, bracing, watch and wait, and nothing has happened. And I've talked greatly about this pathology, this abnormality that exists in the back of his leg. And this is what I want to talk about, is the severity. How do you get such good correction with this procedure? And so I have a video I'm going to show intraoperatively, and obviously viewer discretion is advised here because this is a surgical video.
Zoom in on that two right there, hit the two. Yeah. All right. So this is definitely an accessory soleus, so I have to grab that right there. We peel it back. And I've already dissected the muscle off. So you have two muscle groups here. Okay, this is the soleus. And then there's this septum here of the Achilles tendon that comes down. I haven't released this yet. And even though I've cut the Achilles, he's still crazy tight. I can't. And then there's this, which I've dissected off already. But this is an accessory soleus, where there's another muscle in here and the tendon's coming down and forming into the Achilles tendon. So this is a very, very rare pathology.
Now, I'm stating that it's a very rare pathology, and it is amongst the normal population. But within our severe toe walkers, our pediatric children that are not responding to conservative care, it actually is very common. Hence, this is one of the reasons why in the clinic I'm very passionate about curing toe walking. When you talk to a physician that sees toe walkers but doesn't do surgical intervention, and then you talk to an individual like me who sees toe walkers every day and does interventions, you get two very different opinions. In these severe cases, there's no amount of conservative care that's going to fix this. When you look at this, there is another Achilles tendon in there, another tendinous structure that is not actually part of the Achilles tendon, that has its own muscle group that is creating this super muscle. And if it is left in there, it doesn't allow the child to walk normal or function normal. When we see these, we say remove them, because the sooner that you remove them, the faster that these kids can actually walk normal. And so surgically, we have to remove that. Not only are we lengthening the tendon, but you have to take that out. Because if you don't take that out, meaning you don't do the right procedure, you don't actually fix their toe walking. You may only slightly improve it, but you won't cure it. So that's how you get this outcome. When you have, again, a six-year-old child that has a severe deformity, and then literally, we're talking a couple months later, because I had him in a cast 4 weeks, and then I had him in a boot for 2 weeks, and then here he is walking. It's just, I mean, it's a game changer. And so doing the correct surgery allows them to walk normal. And again, this condition of this, he has a severe gastroc soleus equinus with the accessory soleus, just doesn't allow them to walk normal or have normal quality of life. But you fix it, you remove it, and then you get normal range of motion. But again, you're taking a child that has this almost a disability, because they can't walk normal, they can't function normal. And there's a social aspect to it of, you know, why does your child walk on their toes? And you're telling them, walk flat, but he literally cannot walk flat because there's a structural abnormality. So you remove that and have a normal quality of life. Again, these are life-changing procedures. If your child toe walks and you'd like to explore a pathway to correct their toe walking, whether you're local or you're out of state, please give our office a call. We'd love to help. I'm Dr. Michael Jarman. Thanks for watching.